Mr. Shah Rukh, sir, you have achieved so much by now that just about every other day can be termed as the day when Shah Rukh Khan was at his peak. So according to you, which is the most pronounced and noteworthy achievement of yours that you can actually say that, okay, this is something remarkable that I did, and what else is left for you to achieve?
Okay, very sweetly, first of you called me with so many titles, Mr. Shah Rukh Khan, sir. Makes me suddenly feel very, very responsible. But I will start by saying, sir, mat kaho. Sir, bahut sharif sa lagta hai. I really don't know any sense of achievement or any sense of satisfaction or happiness. And I say it the most positive, smiling, nice way. I have never thought I've done anything yet which is worthwhile to be remembered by me, at least. I want to keep it simple, I want to keep it straightforward, and by the grace of all the audiences, by the grace of directors and producers, and of course God, I think I've got everything. I've got the money, I've got the name, I'm extremely good looking, and and two dimples.
Do you agree with that? Is he good looking?
So no,
this is a biased audience, selected or pre-selected?
Delhi aaya na, nobody messes with me in Delhi. Achha. Log hai wo Mumbai mein stadium wagera mein pangha le lete hain yahan.
Again?
Okay, no, sorry, I'm sorry.